through that. Another point, making him our leader, 2-0. Ricky Daniels gets himself 1 point on that last exchange. Daniels ties it up, 2-2. Now he takes the lead, 3-2. Ross closes it up. Scores now 5-3, Daniels is up by 2. 5-4. Daniels comes in and up. Gets a double point, he does it, 86, Daniels is up by 2. They're back at it. It's now 9-6. Yeah. 10-6. Daniels leads by 4.